God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day, to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. God our Heavenly Father, a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same, how that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. But when to Bethlehem they came, whereat this infant lay, they found him in a manger where oxen feed on hay. His mother Mary kneeling unto the child did pray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy to the world. The Lord is come, let her heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ, while fields and floods, rocks, hills, and plains repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat. Repeat the sounding joy. He rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nations prove the glories of his righteousness, and wonders of his love, and wonders of his love, and wonders of his love. And wonders and wonders of his love.
Amen. Very, very good. Let me slip right over here by you just
all right,
a second.
Brother. Come on in.
Now, this is the Spiritual Echoes. Where are you folks from?
Down around Circleville, Asheville, southern, south central Ohio.
Okay, Circleville, Asheville. Hey, by the way, we are going to do something down that area.
Are you really?
You know where Canal Winchester is?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. We're going to move Channel 8 to Canal Winchester.
Are you right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's much closer.
That's good news.
Huh?
That's good news.
Yeah. We're closer. We got permission last week. Suddenly, it came in. It's approved. I was planning on waiting a while for it to be approved. Suddenly, here it is. The consultant says, hey, look at this.
Wow, that's exciting.
So we're going to increase the power on Channel 8 to... We're going to go from 192 watts. That's pitiful. But we've been stuck at 192 since 2013. Could not raise the power. And suddenly the FCC said, okay, we're going to give a 14-day window. And if you want to raise the power, you apply in that 14 days. We did.
Yeah, amen.
And they That's approved it on the 15th day.
Oh, wow.
On the 15th day.
Praise the Lord. That's good.
That's good. Well, I'm tickled to death that you're here. I'm fascinated by that little fiddle over there.
Yeah.
How in the world do you get that around to the places to sing?
It's not easy. We just throw it in the van and down the road we go.
Okay, very good.
It sits perfectly right in between the seats.
Well, that's good. Yeah. Okay, tickled to death to have you here. I will be back in a half hour.
All right, thank you. It's good to be here.
Introduce the group.
All right. On my far left, playing the big bass fiddle, is Charles Hatfield. To his right is James Tiller, and I'm Rick Moore, and we make up the Spiritual Echoes.
It is good to be here. Ready to do your song? All right. Here we go.
stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise, sweet, let all within us praise his holy name.
Christmas, this is our favorite time of the year, and we love singing about the birth of Jesus Christ. And it seems there's so many songs written that tell the story of the nativity from Mary's perspective. And I heard this song a while back and fell in love with it. This one's a little different. It tells the story from Joseph's perspective. And I really hope you guys enjoy this song.
Must have been surprised at where this road had taken him, 'cause never in a million lives would he have dreamed of Bethlehem. standing at the manger, he saw with his own eyes the message from the angel come to life. And Joseph said, why me? I'm just a simple man of trade. Why him with all the rulers in the world? Why here inside the stable filled with hay? Why her? She's just an ordinary girl. Second guess what angels have to say, but this is such a strange way to save the world. To think of how it could have been if Jesus had come as he deserved. There would have been no Bethlehem, no lowly shepherds at his birth. But Joseph knew the reason love had to reach so far. And as he held the Savior in his arms, he must have thought, why me? I'm just a simple man of trade. Why him with all the rulers in the world? Why here? Just a sickness filled with hate. Why her? She's just an ordinary. Such a strange way to save the world. Ooh. Now I'm not one to second guess what angels have to say. This is such a strange way. Yes, this was such a strange way to save the world. sleep on the hay. We're looking for a king, the new Messiah. We're following a star, shining brighter. Oh man, won't you help us if you can? He shook his head and he pointed his hand. Lying in a manger down the road. There's a new kid in town, but he's just another baby, I suppose. Heaven knows there's a new kid in town here in Bethlehem. See, you've traveled far, bearing treasure. You say these gifts are for the new king's pleasure. I've heard that a king might come, but until now there hasn't been one. Lying in a manger down the road. There's a new kid in town, but he's just another baby, I suppose. Heaven knows there's a new kid in town here in Bethlehem. There's a new kid in town, and he's lying in a manger down the road. There's a new kid in town, but he's just another baby, I suppose. Heaven knows there's a new kid in town here in Bethlehem.
Christmas means a lot of things to a lot of different people, and you know, to children especially, it's a time for joy and toys and all that good stuff. But you know, if we know Christ and have him in our heart, it should be Christmas every day of the year.
Amen.
But I like this song. It is a time for joy, certainly a time for joy.
It's a time for singing, it's a time for friends, a time for wrapping packages to send. It's a time for hugging everyone you meet, a time for baking all our favorite treats. It's a time for secrets no one knows but you, a time for family and neighbors too, a time for children, a time for toys, but mostly it's a time for joy. It started with an angel. It started with a star. It started with a stable. Astrologers who travel far. It started with some shepherds, amazed to find the story true. A baby in a manger bed was God right there for me and you. It's a time for singing, it's a time for friends, a time for wrapping packages to send. It's a time for hugging everyone you meet, a time for baking all our favorite treats. It's a time for
my secrets no one knows but you. A time for family and neighbors too. A time for children, a time for toys, but mostly it's a time for joy. Put candles in the window, put carolers in the snow, the gifts that say I love you, a starlight's gentle glow, a fire that warms my spirit, our laughing little baby boy. I want to thank you, Jesus, for everything that brings me joy. It's a time for singing, it's a time for friends, a time for wrapping packages to send. It's a time for hugging everyone you meet, a time for baking all our favorite treats. It's a time for secrets no one knows but you. Time for family and neighbors too. A time for children, a time for toys, but mostly it's a time for joy. It's a time for children, a time for toys, but mostly it's a time for hopefully we've picked some of our favorite Christmas songs that will hopefully entertain your heart tonight. And so thankful for the birth of Jesus Christ. So thankful that he came from heaven as a baby, but he grew up and gave his life on Calvary, went to Calvary and rose from the dead and saved mankind from sin, and so that we could be reunited with him and our loved ones one of these days when life is over. And so thankful for the birth of Christ. They didn't own a house, no crib, no toys were waiting. Still they had their love for the child they were anticipating. Was born one winter night on a road between two towns. They wrapped him up so warm and tight and said, it looks like heaven's come down. There was a new star shining in the sky up above. By his light that winter night, they found peace and perfect love. If we want to find it, I know we always will. 'Cause that new star is shining for us still. They worried how to feed him, simple trade was all they knew. It was hard enough to make ends meet when they were only two. But the cold, the dark, and the hunger couldn't take away their joy, and she knew that they would find a way for that precious baby boy. There was a new star shining in the sky up above. By his light that winter night, they found peace and perfect love. If we want to find it, I know we all. That new star is shining for us still. If we want to find it, I thankful that his light still shines in the world today. Amen. We'll do one more Christmas song. I understand we have another set to do later, so we'll do some of our regular songs later, but we'll do one more. These guys are going to switch. They're so talented, they can play multiple instruments, and I'm thankful to have them. They're great guys to travel with, my best friends, that's for sure. We hang out about every weekend together, sometimes more often than that, and very blessed to have them. So thankful. Hopefully you can sing this one along with us while you're at home or in the studio watching.
Thank you, Ben. God bless you, brother.
Okay. All right. Now, the Lord blesses us. We get out a little ways sometimes. Yeah. Sometimes. It's only about, I think, about 1,100 miles up there. And we're not getting out hardly at all that, are we?
No.
Okay. But Ben, I was kidding Ben a little bit. I said, Ben, you got any snow? And he said, yep, I've got plenty of it. He said, we've got about 9 inches on the ground up here. Oh, I said, I don't need that much. He said, I want to share it with you.
We need some, a little bit.
Yeah. Okay, but they're seeing you. You're getting out.
Well,
okay.
We're glad you enjoyed it, brother. Thank you.
All right. All right, we've got the next group is Joshua Ministries, right?
Right.
Come on over the microphone and introduce yourself. Go ahead.
My name's Carl Woodring. I represent Joshua Music Ministries from Shelby, Ohio. I usually sing alone, but sometimes I incorporate other singers. Tonight you get just me, and I'm going to sing you some Christmas songs. We're going to be singing a little bit longer than we thought we was going to be singing, so I'm going to incorporate some other songs into it, and I hope you enjoy them. This is my third time here, and I've always blessed to meet new people every time I come. And it never ceases to amaze me how God works in meeting new people. Christians all over Ohio I've met here. So we'll get you going.
On a night so long ago, by the light of one bright star, to weary travelers far from Galilee, took a refuge in a stable where a little child was born, to give the gift of love to you and me. When the angels told the shepherds of his birth, there came a great rejoicing on the earth. They sang, glory to God in the highest. That first Christmas morn, peace on earth, tidings of great joy, for unto you this night a child is born. And the many years since then, an angel star still guides us. Now again our Christmas voices ring. When we are safe at home, loved ones here beside us, and in the still and silent night we see how the angels told the shepherds of his birth. There came a great rejoicing on the earth, and they sang, glory to God in the highest. That first Christmas morn, peace on earth, the tidings of great joy, for unto you this night the child is born. And they sang, glory to God in the highest. That first Christmas morn, peace on earth and tidings of great joy, for unto you this night a child is born. Unto you this night a child is born.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. You know, it's Christmas time. Christmas time's for healing. We see the greatest of enemies come together at Christmas time and forget everything that's ever done between them. Whether you're from almost heaven, West Virginia, God's country of Kentucky, the plains out west, the mountainous regions are right here in Ohio. Asheville, Ohio, Shelby, Ohio, Marion, Ohio. Christmas time's a time for healing. It's a time for coming together and forgetting all the hurts. It's a time for remembering Jesus, how he came to earth and he was born in a stable. How the shepherds were despised, but shepherds yet were the ones who came and offered the incense and the myrrh and the frankincense. It's a time for love, this Christmas time. Mary, if Mary would have only known how she was going to change the world. That your baby boy one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you deliver will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to the blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? And when you kiss your baby, you've kissed the face of God. The blind will see, death will heal, the dead will live again, the lame will lead, the dumb will speak, praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy one day rule the nation? Did you know that your baby boy was heaven's perfect lamb? Sleeping child you're holding is the great I. Mary knew. Thank you. Thank you. This next song I was going to do, I wrote. My lovely wife went to Florida with her sisters last summer, and I spent a week with the Lord. And I asked the Lord to give me a song. And I was thinking about my childhood and some of the things that I went back to, my daddy telling me the story of Jesus. when I could have been born into a family that didn't believe. At 6 months old, I was adopted, and God put me in a home of believers. I'm so thankful for that to this day. But I remember Daddy telling me the story and the picture of Jesus on the wall and my first little Bible that I had and my 10 days at Amity United Methodist Church Vocational Bible School. It's not 2 or 3 days like they do today. We had to go 10 days and you had to be there every day to get a certificate. But this story is called Why the Cross is Important to Me. Listen to the words of this. Daddy told me the story of Jesus when I was just a little boy. Daddy's words meant so much to me. I remember my first Bible and Jesus' picture hanging on the wall, and the day the Holy Spirit set me free. Here's the story. She was found to be with child, and Joseph was a righteous man, and he didn't want to put Mary to shame. So they went to a lowly stable in a little town of Bethlehem, and the world, it has never been the same. Jesus' death on Calvary made the cross important to me. Jesus took on all my sin. He loved me so much that day up on Calvary, and I know He would do it again. He was praying in the Garden of Gethsemane. Oh, Father, please take this cup from me. Jesus knew in His heart that He had to die for the sins of man. He drug His own cross up Calvary. He cried, Father God, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Then my Lord, He gave up the ghost. Here's the good part. Now He's building you a mansion, where there's jasper walls and streets of gold. And that's what I long for the most. Jesus' death on Calvary, it made the cross important to me. Jesus took on all my sin. He loved me so much that day up on Calvary, and I know He would do it again. Yes, I know He would do it again. If there's somebody out there watching tonight that don't know a Jesus that I know, I just pray that you would find it in your heart to ask Him for forgiveness and accept Him right now. Thank you. Here's a little pick-me-up song. Thank you. Everybody likes to take a holiday. Everybody likes to take a rest. Spend time together with the family. Sharing lots of love and happiness. Come on, ring those bells, light the Christmas tree. Jesus is the King, born for you and me. Come on, ring those bells, everybody sing. Jesus, we remember it's your birthday. Celebrations come because of something good. Celebration we love to recall. Mary had a baby boy in Bethlehem, the greatest celebration of them all. Come on, ring those bells, light the Christmas tree. Jesus is the King, born for you and me. Come on, ring those bells, everybody say, Jesus, we remember it's your birthday. Come on, ring those bells, light the Christmas tree. Jesus is the King, born for you and me. Come on, ring those bells, everybody sing. Jesus, we remember it's your birthday. Come on, ring those bells, light the Christmas tree. Jesus is the King, born for you and me. Come on, ring those bells, everybody sing. Jesus, we remember it's your birthday. Jesus, we remember it's your birthday. Thank you, Lord. Happy birthday, Jesus. love good harmonies. I was listening to the Spiritual Echoes harmonize while I was sitting out there, and man, they do a good job. It's nothing better than a bunch of voices coming together, and you can hear that distinctness, but they sound good together, and I really appreciate listening to you guys. Here's an old song.
There's a voice, the missing from that little country choir. Rock of Ages will never be the same. God heard us singing, and heaven was not complete. Now mama's teaching angels how to sing. Mama's teaching angels how to sing. Heaven's halls are silent when mama sings. David lays down his heart, heaven's bells won't ring when mama's teaching angels how to sing.
I miss my mama, but I'm going to see her again someday. Jesus guarantees that.
The old home is empty, and it's lonely since she's gone. And it hurts to know she won't be back again. But I see her in the morning on heaven's golden shore, where mama's teaching angels how to sing. My mama's teaching angels how to sing. Heaven's halls are silent when mama sings. A David lays down his heart, then heaven's bells won't ring when my mama's teaching angel how to sing.
I think I have time for one more before Spiritual Echoes come back up here. This is a song that was written by the Freemans that I fell in love with. Still takes the blood of Jesus.
Salvation's plan.
He was there on a rugged cross.
The price was paid.
And it's still takes the blood
for a soul to be saved.
It takes sunlight and rain for flowers to grow. It takes a wind to move the storm clouds away. It takes a smile to melt the heart that has grown cold. And it still takes the blood so to be saved. Search, but you only find one salvation's plan. Calvary was God's design to reach fallen man. He was there on a rugged cross. The price was paid. And it still takes the blood for a soul to be saved. And it still takes the blood for a soul to be saved. There is power. Power, wonder-working power, and it still takes the blood for a soul to be saved. And it still takes the blood for a soul to be saved.
Said you're doing a fine job.
Okay. I love Tom.
Now, you know Tom?
I know Tom.
You know Tom, yeah, okay.
Yeah. All right. I met Tom last time I was here.
Okay, yeah. All right. Yeah. He called in. He says you're really doing a fine job.
Good, okay. Good. Thank
all
you.
Right. Well, now, you're up in
Shelby,
Ohio.
Yes,
now, right now, here at the station, we run 15,000 watts, which is a maximum legal limit. And we run 15,000 watts on channel 45. We are changing to go to 15,000 watts on 25. Now, as you go down in frequency, it gets out farther. So, you said that you're right on the edge for us.
Uh-huh.
And when we go to 25 and crank that transmitter up, get that thing humming real good. You should get
us.
That'd
be nice.
You should get us.
Yeah. Right now, right. I stream you right now.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah.
But you're not getting us over the air,
right?
Because Shelby is about 50 some miles from here, isn't it?
It's about 35.
35?
About 35. Yeah.
You need to turn your antenna. You ought to get us.
Okay. Well,
you ought to get us.
I got cable, so yeah.
Oh, you got cable. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Very good.
Okay,
very good.
You,
get you an
you.
Antenna. You get us now. Okay. All right. We're going to go to the next group here, and he'll be back up in a little bit to sing again. We've got the true. It's True Gospel Echoes, right?
Spiritual Echoes. Spiritual Echoes.
Spiritual Echoes. Boy, is that your pet?
Yep.
What's his name? A stinky? Okay, who brought the stink bug in? We got a nice little stink bug girl. Okay. All right. Now, he's a fan.
Yeah.
He wanted to get up close where he could hear you. All right? Okay. Well, we're going to go to the spiritual echoes right now, and I'll be back in a half hour.
All right, brother.
We're just here to have a good time in the Lord with y'all tonight, and now we're going to do some of our songs that we're more familiar with, that we sing all year long and on and off, and James is going to kick it off with this song, so you can sing along with us.
this open minds, let me see beauty that made this heart adore you, hope of a life spent with you. And here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. King of all days, you're so highly exalted, glorious in heaven above. Humbly you came to this earth you created, all for love's sake became poor. Here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. And I'll never know how much it costs to see my sin up on that cross. I'll never know how much it cost to see my sin up on that cross. And I'll never know how much it cost to see my sin up on that cross. And I'll never know how much it cost to see my sin up on that cross. Here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me.
Till the answer comes, you gotta keep praying, keep praying, keep praying. Till the answer comes, you gotta keep praying till the answer comes. Till the answer comes, you gotta keep praying, keep praying, keep praying. Till the answer comes, you gotta keep praying. Keep praying till the answer comes. If you knock one time and there's no answer, well, don't turn away from the door. You gotta knock again until you've been let in. Sometimes it only takes once more. Till the answer comes, you gotta keep praying, keep praying, keep praying. Till the answer comes, you gotta keep praying till the answer comes. Well, you might be down on your knees for hours, for the light finally comes breaking through the dark. But if you'll truly believe that His power can breathe life into any troubled heart. Till the answer comes, you gotta keep praying, keep praying. Keep praying till the answer comes. You gotta keep praying. Keep praying till the answer comes. Keep praying till the answer comes. Keep praying till the answer comes.
Love singing about the blood of Jesus Christ, and so thankful that He went to Calvary. And I'm going to do a song. Charles introduced me to this song some time ago. I fell in love with it. I had never heard it before, and I told him, I said, man, that's a really pretty song. I'd like to learn that one. And we kind of put it together just a few months ago, and I love singing about the blood. I hope the song touches your heart.
Thank you.
One breath of mine would be too long a time if I had not the right to plead the blood. And one step to make would be too much to take if I were walking where his blood did not flow. And the red, red river still flows, coming down from that heavenly throne. And each time I falter, crying my shame, let that red river flow o'er my name. Some say we're cruel when we speak only truth of the bloodshed for remission of our sin. But I'll not cease to pray. I'll ask him each day to let one drop of his blood fall on. And the red, red river still flows, coming down from the heavenly throne. And each time I falter and cry in my shame, let that red river falter and cry in my shame, let that red river flow o'er my knee.
Amen. Amen. We get a lot of requests for this next song. And love the words to this song. I was working in town one afternoon, attending some business affair. I heard a commotion a couple streets over and wondered what was happening there. Then a young man came running from in that direction and stopped just to catch his breath. I asked him to please tell me what was the hurry. He smiled up at me and he said, I was trying to catch the crippled man. Did he run past this way? He was rushing home to tell everyone what Jesus did today. And the mute man was telling myself and the deaf girl, he's leaving to answer God's call. It's hard to believe, but if you don't trust me, ask the blind man, he saw it all. Ask the blind man, he saw it all. My friend, if the
troubles and burdens you carry, heavy and dragging you down. You've tried everything you can possibly think of, but there's no relief to be found. That very same Jesus who opened the future of the blind man, the deaf and the lame, is still reaching out in your hour of trouble. One touch and you're never the same. You'll be trying to catch the crippled man. Did he run past this way? He was rushing home to tell everyone what Jesus did today. And the mute man was telling myself and the deaf girl, he's leaving to answer God's call. It's hard to believe, but if you don't trust me, as the blind man, he saw it all. As the blind man, he saw it all. My friend, if the troubles and burdens you carry are heavy and dragging you down, you've tried everything you can possibly think of, but there's no relief to be found. That very same Jesus who altered the future of the blind man, the deaf and the lame, is still reaching out in your hour of trouble. One touch and you're never the same. You'll be trying to catch the crippled man. This way, he was rushing home to tell everyone what Jesus did today. And the mute man was telling myself and the deaf girl, he's leaving to answer God's call. It's hard to believe, but if you don't trust me, ask the blind man, he saw it all. The blind man, he saw it all. He saw it
all. Hope you know Jesus Christ tonight.
I walked by the tomb of Buddha, looked inside and saw his bones, traveled on to see still wrapped up in his grave clothes. Then I journeyed to a garden where old Joseph left him lay, the precious lamb, God's own begotten, was no longer in that grave. If you knew him like I know him, you would know that he's alive. If you felt him like I feel him, you'd know he's living and dead has died. If you're wandering in the darkness, come and stay into the light. nail-scarred hands reach out to help you, to pull you safe from death to life. Friend, I too have stood where you stand. Could I trust in things unseen? Just one step in His direction, then in love He ran to me. If you knew Him like I know Him, you would know that He's alive. If you felt like I feel Him, resurrection deep inside, you know He's living and death has died. If you knew Him like I know Him, you would know that He's alive. If you felt Him like I feel Him, resurrection deep inside, you know He's living and death has died. You know He's living and death. Well, I'm on my way to heaven and my journey gets sweeter every day. I'm walking with Jesus, talking with Jesus all along the way. Well, my soul gets so happy, I shout and I sing night and day. But I'm on my way to heaven and my journey gets sweeter every day. I've had ups and downs, sorrows and frowns may pass my way. But I pay no attention, draw up all contention, I have no time to stray. Problems only weigh me down, turn my sunny skies to gray. But I'm on my way to heaven and my journey gets sweeter every day. Yes, I'm on my way to heaven and my journey gets sweeter every day. I'm walking with Jesus, talking with Jesus all along the way. Well, my soul gets so happy, I shout and I sing night and day. And I'm on my way to heaven and my journey gets sweeter every day. God was good enough to save me, He washed all my old sins away. Now He leads me and guides me, protects me and hides me, keeps me each day. And I know that He loves me, cause He entered this old heart to stay. And I'm on my way to heaven and my journey gets sweeter every day. Yes, I'm on my way to heaven and my journey gets sweeter every day. I'm walking with Jesus, talking with Jesus all along the way. And my soul gets so happy, I shout and I sing night and day.
and I'm on my way to heaven, and my journey gets sweeter every day. Yes, I'm on my way to heaven, and my journey gets sweeter every day. Every day.
Song. We do this one a little bit different, and it's a Wayfaring Stranger, and these guys have to switch again. I'm glad they're so talented they can do that. And, love the way they came up with the version of this song. It's an old song, and you know, I'm glad that, you know, like that other brother Carl was saying, you know, his mom has gone on to be with the Lord, and mine has too, about 3 years ago. She sang on this program with me, I believe one time, maybe twice, a few years ago, and I'm glad that God's made a way for us to be reunited with our loved ones one of these days, and I'm so thankful for that and the promise that He gave us. Let's do that song, brother.
A poor wayfaring stranger traveling through this world of woe. If there's no sickness, no toil nor danger in that bright land to which I go, I'm going.
Going to be at Lockbourne Free Will Baptist in Lockbourne. It's actually they kept the same name. They built a new church, and it's right outside of Groveport, but it's not far from Lockbourne. So we're going to be there at 10 o'clock in the morning, and if anybody lives nearby, we hope to see you there in the morning, and we're looking forward to it, brother.
All right, now we want you to all pray for us.
We would. We would.
Because we got major work to do. The job is really big. The laborers are really few.
Amen.
But the fields are definitely ripe to harvest.
Amen. Amen. That's right.
So you all pray for us.
We will.
Okay?
You pray for us
and
too.
And you be watching for the turn on of Channel 8 down in...
We will.
Yep.
It'll be exciting. Yeah. 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 Absolutely.
Yeah, it'll be... well, we're trying to get our schedules together right now. Remember, we've got two stations that we have to change channels on. That was not our choice. But the FCC said we had to change them. But they said, we'll pay for doing it.
Oh, wow.
And they said,
amen.
And they said, we'll treat you right. If you have transmitters made by companies that the companies are no longer in business, we'll just buy you new transmitters.
Oh, wow.
Hey, guess
awesome.
I've got two beautiful new transmitters.
Oh, my goodness.
Coming.
Wow. Praise the Lord. Amen.
$5 transmitters that the government's buying for us because the manufacturers of our transmitters went out of business.
Oh, wow.
So sometimes it helps to be a poor boy, right?
The Lord's in charge, brother. He knows what he's doing.
He knows what he's doing. So you remember us in prayer. And we've got a new transmitter coming for Channel 8. Now, good. The government's not paying for that one.
Okay.
We have to pay for that one. So, but anyway, we're getting kind of excited about it.
That's something to get excited about.
Yeah, it is. All right. Well, now, if we didn't treat you bad, come back and visit us again.
We will. We will. Absolutely.
Tickle the death. Okay. Where are you going to be in church tomorrow?
Lockbourne Free Will Baptist.
Okay. Good.
3533 War Road in Groveport.
Very good. Very good.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Thank you. Carl, come on up.
Thank you, brother.
Uh-huh. Okay. All right. Brother Carl, I want to... Oh, okay. When you get up here, I want to ask you where you're going to be in church service tomorrow.
I will be at Taylortown Community Church in Shelby, Ohio.
Okay. Very good. Very good. Well, I'll be back in about a half hour, okay?
Alrighty.
All right.
Yeah, I'm so happy to be here tonight. It's always a blessing. Anytime I can sing for the Lord. Anytime, anywhere. I don't care if it's in front of two people or 2,000, I'm ready. I don't live in a mansion, just a cabin God gave me. On the streets of gold, just an old country road, but I'm happy and I'm free. There's a rich man inside me. A poor man goes in a poor man's clothes with a poor man's shoes on his feet. But I'm happy and I'm free. You can't judge a book by its cover. So people, don't pity me. There's a rich man inside of me. If you're out there tonight and you have Jesus Christ, you're rich. You're rich.
I have had my share of troubles. Oh, but God has sure been good to me. He's built me a home, and soon I will be gone up yonder. And you see, there's a rich man inside of me. A poor man goes in a poor man's clothes, with a poor man's shoes on his feet. But I'm happy and I'm free. You can't judge a book by its cover. So people, don't pity me. There's a rich man inside. I'm just a poor man that's been blessed beyond measure. God has made a rich man out of me. Thank you, Lord. Jesus is my hero. Torn and tattered, his face was bruised and battered as they drug him down the city streets that day. He looked as one defeated, but not once was he heard pleading. How could the one that came to save them in that way? Oh, the pounding of the screaming and the clamor, they didn't realize it had to be this way. He was the one who was forsaken. It was our place he was taking. He paid a price that we could never pay. He stood high above the others. His only crime was love till the end. When he cried, "It is finished," they didn't know their lives would just begin. Said he heard him in the garden crying, "Father, not thy will." Looking for a hero, a hero's on the hill. That old cross was like a battle flag waving in the winds of victory. And the greatest of all warriors win the greatest battles on their knees. He stood high above the others, didn't know his love until the end. When he cried, "It is finished," they didn't know their lives would just begin. Said he heard him in the garden crying, "Father, not thy will." Looking for a hero, a hero's on the hill. Said he heard him in the garden crying, "Father, not thy will." If you're looking for a hero, a hero's on the hill.
Sometimes tonight I've looked at your music stand thinking it was my music stand, but it'll be okay. Got a little bluegrass tune for you now. Sometimes my life is like field failing grain, parched, dry, and wilted, needing a little rain. That's when I remember the days past and gone, how I reap from fields that I've never sown. Never had a day that I did not eat over a place to lay my head. It was time to sleep when I stop and consider all the blessings He's shown, how I've reaped from fields that I've never sown. I'm reaping from fields that I've never sown, feasting from the table, milk and honey there at home, drinking from the fountain that flows from the living stone. I'm reaping from fields that I've never sown. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. When I look at my children, what a blessing they have been. And Lord, you sure bless me with a multitude of friends. When I stop and consider all the mercy He's shown, how I reap from fields that I've never sown. I'm reaping from fields that I've never sown, feasting from the table, milk and honey there at home, drinking from the fountain that flows from the living stone. I'm reaping from fields that I've never sown, reaping from fields that I've never sown. I told you earlier in the show, well, it's not a show, it's a, we're here to worship tonight, spread a little bit of love, lift the name of Jesus. I told you earlier that I was adopted at 6 months, and my real mother passed away at the age of 26. I was 5 when my real mother passed away, but I don't know who my real father was. I still to this day don't know who my real father is. But I do know one thing. I have a real father in heaven, and his name is Jesus Christ. Why he would use someone like me, I have no idea. I surely don't deserve to be up here singing for the Lord tonight. I guess none are righteous. All have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. But like I say, I don't deserve to be up here tonight. Why God would use someone like me, I don't know. But I'm happy. I'm happy tonight to be able to sing for Jesus. Because an old Methodist preacher stopped right down here on Leader Street one day. And he told me that I was a sinner. bound for hell. If I didn't find Jesus and repent and change my ways. And I'm so indebted to that old Methodist preacher. He came from the First Wesleyan Methodist Church right down here on Silver Street to our home. I'm so indebted to him today for telling me that. May have been hard for him to tell me I was a sinner going to hell. But I'm thankful he did. I'm thankful he did.
Saved me, and he spoke to me, shared the gospel truth, and I wonder why he chose me. There's so little I can do. So many stories throughout the Bible that I read. Purpose is fulfilled by the simplest of things. He can use some rugged wood and those three old rusty nails. He can use the fallen wall inside a pagan Roman jail. He can use a storm-tossed fishing boat on the Sea of Galilee. He can use a simple search, wounded hurt, broken man like me. I was lost, I sold my oats. Read more than a few. That's when God reached down to me. I've learned a thing or two. It's not the tools he uses, it's the power in his touch. I remind myself, I start thinking, I'm not all that much. He can use some rugged wood and those three old rusty nails. He can use a fallen wall inside a pagan Roman jail. He can use a storm-tossed fishing boat on the Sea of Galilee. He can use a simple search, wounded hurting, broken man like me. I'm not the greatest man, I don't have to be. He can use some rugged wood and those three old rusty nails. He
can use a fallen wall inside a pagan Roman jail. He can use a storm-tossed fishing boat on the Sea of Galilee. He can use a simple search, wounded, hurting, broken man like me. Oh, yes, he can. Broken man like me. Oh, broken man like behind the stone, you lived to die, rejected and alone, like a rose trampled on the ground. You took the fall, the thought of me above. Above all power, above all king, above all nature and all created things, above all wisdom and all the ways of man, you were there before the world began. Above all kingdoms, above all thrones, above all wonders this world has ever known, above all wealth and treasures of the earth, there's no way to measure what you're worth. Crucified, laid behind a stone, you lived to die, rejected and alone, like a rose trampled on the ground. You took the fall, the thought of me above all. Laid behind a stone, you lived to die, rejected and alone, like a rose trampled on the ground. You took the fall, thought of me above all. probably be my last song tonight. So thankful the old man is dead. Now and then, an old friend of mine I've not seen in a while, we'll stop by and ask me how I've been, what's on my mind. Wants to know why I'm not drinking, painting the old town red. I tell him I'm serving Jesus now, and the old man is dead. Man, you see before you may look a lot the same. I may wear the same clothes and have the same old name. But you're looking on the outside. If you could see inside instead, you would see a brand new man, 'cause the old man is dead. So thankful for Jesus. I used to live such a wicked life. I had no hope in sight. I was living in the darkness. I was searching for the light. Then one night in a little church, after hearing what the preacher said, I gave my life to Jesus, and the old man is dead. Man, you see before you may look a lot the same. I may wear the same clothes and have the same old name. You're looking on the outside. If you could see inside instead, you're looking on the outside. If you could see inside instead, you would see a brand new man, 'cause the old man is dead. You can be new too. Give your life to Jesus.
Pause this second. All right.